So if you want to see how to get this look, then just keep watching. Thanks, guys.
Okay, so we're going to start by taking a MAC 224 brush and soft brown, and we're just going to put this all in the crease. And I always start out colorful looks using this because it just makes every other color transition so much better throughout the entire look. You then just want to take any kind of white base. I'm using NYX Jumbo Pencil in the color Milk, and this is just going to make every other color stand out and be a lot more true to the color that it actually is. And then I'm going to just take a flat synthetic brush and blend this out. And I'm of course repeating every step that we do today on the other eye. And today we're going to be using colors all from BH Cosmetics 88 Color Cool Matte Palette. So starting out with this pale yellow color, we're going to take this on an E55 brush from Sigma. And we're just going to place this right in the inner corner. Then just taking an F70 brush from Sigma, we're going to take these two peach coral kind of colors, and I'm mixing a lot of colors today, so I'm mixing the two of those together, and then we're just going to place that right on the lid, starting from where the yellow ends. You just want to flip the brush over to the other side and start blending the two colors together so that there's no harsh lines between the two of them. And you're also going to take the brush that we used to put the yellow on and do the same thing. And then mixing two more colors, I'm taking this medium pink color and this goldy kind of bronze color. And I'm mixing the two of those together on just a fluffy blending brush and putting this right in the crease. And then I guess I didn't film the color that I picked up, but I just picked up the black from the palette, and I'm just using this right in the outer corner and blending it in slightly towards the inside of the eye, but we want to keep this look mostly really light, so you don't want to take it in too far or use too much black. And then the next mixture of colors we're taking are this gold color and then a brown from all the way at the bottom there. I'm just mixing those two together on the same blending brush. I'm using the same blending brush the whole time because it doesn't really matter. And we're just putting that right on top to make it all even and blend nicely. And then I'm taking MAC 224 brush and soft brown and blending it all out again. We're then just taking an E60 brush from Sigma with a little bit of Milk Jumbo Pencil on it. And then I'm just putting that under where the highlight is gonna go, under the brow. And then I'm just gonna wipe it off and blend it in. And then you just want to take any kind of little smudger brush, and I'm taking Vanilla Pigment from MAC and placing this right on top of Jumbo Pencil, and this is our actual highlight. And then I'm going in with my 224 brush with no additional product and blending it out again. It's so important to keep blending these looks, guys, so that there's no harsh lines and everything transitions out nicely. I'm then just going back in with the yellow and the coral from before in case we lost some of the color while blending. And then I'm just taking this little tiny brush with more Vanilla Pigment from MAC, and I'm just placing that right in the inner corner. I'm then taking my 219 pencil brush from MAC, and I'm just taking a little bit more of one of the medium browns from the palette and blending that on my lower lash line. And then just lining my upper lash line with my NYX Curve Liner, but we're going to fast forward over that. And then I'm just going back in with a blending brush and taking some more of the pink that we used and putting that right in the crease. Just want to take any kind of black eyeliner that you have and line your waterline. And then I'm going back in with the coral that we used on the lid and my F70 brush and putting that on the lower lash line. Then I'm curling my lashes. And then we're just going to do blush, and I'm just using this angled brush that I have and my 10 color palette professional blush from BH Cosmetics. And we're just using this peach color that I show you right here to go with the filler on our eyes. You just want to place that on the apples of your cheek. I'm then just taking this MAC MSF in Soft and Gentle on a fan brush from Smashbox, and I'm running that down the bridge of my nose and on the tops of my cheekbones. As always, I just load on tons of mascara. Then for lips, I'm going to take Viva Glam 2, which is just a nude color. And as you'll see, it looks like my lip color, but when I put it all over, it makes me look like a dead person. So I hate that. So then I'm going to put right on top of it, MAC CB96. And it's just kind of this orangey gold color and just brings a lot more life back into lips. And then the final lip product is from Smashbox. It's just one of their high shine lip glosses and in the color Watermelon. Okay, and that is the finished look. So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. And if you liked it, then please give it a thumbs up below and leave me a comment saying what you'd like to see next. Alright, thanks for watching. Bye.